Stay up all night with the things you could do. You won't, but you might. The potential you'll be, that you'll never see. The promises you'll only make. Drink up with me now and forget all about the pressure of days. Do what I say and I'll make you okay. And drive them away, the images stuck in your head. The people you've been before that you don't want around anymore. They push and shove and bend to your will. Drink up, baby, look at the stars. I'll kiss you again between the bars when I'm seeing you there with your hands in the air, waiting to finally be called. Drink up one more time and I'll make you mine, keep you apart. Deep in my heart, separate from the rest, or I like you the best, and keep with the things you forgot. The people you've been before that you don't want around anymore, that push and shove and won't bend to your will. Hello, people. I haven't done this in a while. Sorry. The end of last year and the start of this year weren't a good time for me, mentally. I wasn't doing too good. I had to deal with the fact that I couldn't see my therapist anymore because I turned 18. And I wasn't ready, but I can still send her little emails and that makes me happy. I'm doing well. I'm coping. And I've been feeling a lot better lately, so you'll be seeing more of me. There were lots of videos I wanted to do in December that I just didn't do because I didn't have the motivation. But you'll get a Christmas song this year, guys. Don't worry. You got a Halloween one last year. That's enough, okay? So, I'm working on some stuff. I've been writing a lot and I'm working on an EP, which is going to be called The Storm. If you've heard my song The Storm, there's a version out already on my channel. There's a lyric video for it. But I'm going to be uploading a new version as well as 5 other songs with my EP. I'm not going to tell you when because I haven't decided myself yet. But I'm hoping around the end of this month, maybe start of next month-ish. So yeah, I'm very excited. Also, I've had this channel for a year now. It was a year in December, and I was gonna make a little video and be like, thank you, but I just didn't do it, so yeah, we can celebrate now. Thank you for a year, and thank you for over 450 subs, I think. Yeah, thank you for that. Elliott Smith. I love him very, very much. His songs are so beautiful and sad, but they also have a feeling of nostalgia at the same time. And even though a lot of them are very sad, it's like they're peaceful. It's like a peaceful sadness. Like, it doesn't make you feel depressed. It makes you feel mellow. It's very good to chill out to. I recommend him a lot. If you haven't heard of him before, please go and give him a listen. Sadly, he passed away in 2003. Bless his soul. But I'm a very big fan. So I think that's all I have to say. If I remember anything that I forgot, it will be in the description. Thank you for watching, and look out for some more stuff. I'll see you later, guys.